I look at Zegras and I could see how some people wonder if there's more flash than substance. Not saying it's a fair assessment, but that's, you know, you hear that now and again, right? Like, he's got all the Michigan moves and he's a wizard with the puck, but does that equate to a lot of offense? Although he's coming off 260-point seasons, which is pretty darn good. So that's what my argument is. I'm like, hey, what more substance do you want from a young player?